went through his pockets. I have a mind to charge you with interference.
Come on, Jack. I secured the scene.
Log it. Let's see if we can come up with a weapon. And I want everybody searched.
The women too, sir.
There's no lady constable to call on, Collins. Do your best.
Look, there ain't nothing here. And there ain't nothing here that's good enough for you.
Can't you take pity on him? Make me an honorary constable.
No thanks. Collins could do with the practice. Has he asked Miss Williams to the fireman and policeman's ball yet?
Not that I'm aware of, but he wouldn't keep that to herself.
He tells me he's working on it.
You two know how to clear a room.
What about that one?
Though I do love a man in uniform, all those buttons to undo. I'm Lola.
How can I help you, gentlemen?
Ah, Madame Leon, I assume.
Excuse me, Constable.
It's her, the sparkling diamond.
It's elegant with a twist, wouldn't you say?
Sorry? No, yeah, very, very nice.
You don't think it's too sensible?
Yes, no, I love the twisty part. That's a gorgeous shade of brown.
Thank you, Constable.
You might need me, Collins.
Sorry, sir. Something the matter, Dottie? Is it the tea?
No. Well, yes, actually. You didn't like my suit. Or you were just too busy looking at Genevieve to pay me any attention.
Oh, no, Dottie. I wasn't looking at her as much as I was looking at her suit. Not her suit, her dress. Mustang Savage. Mustang Savage. It had these little bits that sparkled on it when it hit the light.
Really?
Yes, and these other bits that wafted when it moved, when the dress moved. That doesn't mean I didn't like your suit. I'm a sexy mama. Spring this on ya. Of all the things that I told ya.